previous.
Maybe it's the weather, but I still can't make contact with HQ. Who'd have thought we'd be stuck out here for so long? There shouldn't be any shipping routes in this area.
And the intel we got on Veltro was on the money. Come on.
Jesus. No one could have lived through that.
Investigate the site. Let me know if you find anything. Found some faint traces of a virus here.
Chris, do you really think we're dealing with Veltro again?
Hard to say. I find it difficult to believe they survived Terra Grigia, though. The manifest should give us a lead to work with.
Let's see. They were headed for Falcon and Mach Airport.
If that's where they are, this mine should take us there.
Jessica, I need a hand!
Hold on! This cave is too cold.
You should have worn your thermal underwear.
Hey, did you hear that?
I think they're infected. Careful, Jessica.
See? This is why I like Chihuahua.
Looks that way, doesn't it?
Then Veltro is back from the dead.
Yeah. And we have to stop them before anyone gets hurt.
Stay focused.
She was your partner before, right?
Yeah, my partner from before. What about it?
I was, you know, just asking.
Shit!
Chris, are you okay?
It's just my leg. I'm not going anywhere for a while. Thanks. I'll be okay.
Sorry to bring this up again, but...
Bring what up?
Do you trust me as much as Jill?
There's no need to compare. I trust you both. Besides, trust is built through actions, not words.
That's so like you, Chris. It's always about the job, isn't it?
Look, is that the airstrip?
That's their hideout.
Parker!
Where are you?
I don't know. A room, I think. Somewhere on the ship.
Damn it. Bastard took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No. Comms are out, it seems. We should regroup.
Thank you.
can't fight without a weapon. Just do your best to dodge.
Are you okay?
I'm fine, but the ship's crawling with BOWs.
Okay, we're going to need our weapons. I think I saw them on my way here, but I couldn't reach them.
We should be okay as long as we work together.
Wait, there are more creatures this way. I found this, though. Think we can use it?
Yeah, it just might do the trick.
Equipment. Now what?
Now we contact HQ and tell them what the hell is going on.
We should be able to do that from the bridge. Let's go. Thank you.
guy in the gas mask. It's easy.
I'm at the bridge. We can't change our course. We're completely adrift.
This is recent. The perpetrator can't be far.